Welcome back, my dear friends, to Alan Wake 2, the final draft. We have places to go, things to see. So let's get about this. Just love how he launches himself through doors. It amuses me. It amuses me greatly. Alrighty. No. Okay. Fine, I'll just go up these stairs then. That burst through this door. No? Okay.
I needed to find another way.
Shit. I needed to find another way out. That's unfortunate. How about now? Okay. Fine. Let's... Or... Ah. Okay. Ah, okay, I'm an idiot, that's all. Hello, New York. Or some approximation thereof.
Somehow I knew the call was for me.
Well, who else is it going to be for, Alan?
Yes.
No. Who is this?
We'll get to that later. There are spies all over. Shadows.
A sense of deja vu washed over me. Had I had this conversation before?
Alan,
yes.
Listen to me carefully. Caldera Street Station, the subway. You need to go there. I'll call you again later. Make sure to pick up.
Do I know you? I know you from somewhere.
You've just forgotten again. We're in it together. Don't worry. I got you now. We've been working. Great.
I'm losing you. Hello? Hello?
A subway pass. Just to reinforce the Caldera Street station directions. Casey, initiation 2. Okay.
The man had said Caldera Street Station. I had to go there.
Well, let's have a look at the map. Okay, so there's a talk show, studio thing. Come out of there, there. Phone is here. Caldera Street Station is there. Okay. Alrighty.
Street station sign was there, but the entrance was missing. I had to make it appear. Maybe I could use the lamp to reveal the station entrance.
Yeah, fuck. Maybe.
Okay, don't mind me, just passing through. Shadows stirred like there was someone there, but there was no one. I wanted to keep it that way.
Okay.
It was locked from the other side.
Of course, it's locked from the other side. Things can't be straightforward, and of course it's been long enough since playing this through the first time that I don't remember exactly what to do. I just know that I need
the alley ahead.
I need the light at the end of that alley ahead. Because Alan doesn't have any weapons at the moment. That will change. In fact, I think it will change fairly soon, but right now, he's got nothing.
Is this the way it was?
What the hell?
Oh.
Oh, hey. We met at Dor's show.
Alan Wake, the writer. I'm Alex Casey, looking into a murder.
This is new.
Come on, what? What is this?
There's a piece of evidence, a manuscript of a novel. You wouldn't know anything about it?
A manuscript? What manuscript? I need to see it.
Rumor had it the manuscript contained the details of the murders. A murder cult was following the story to commit their gruesome acts. Was Wake their leader? Had he written it? How far would he go to create a perfect work of art? Or would he be the next victim? Stay here.
No, wait! I need a gun!
No chance.
No choice now.
I remember dying in this alley in a dream I had. He was just killing me here, loop by loop. You're not gonna get what you want. know shit. You don't really want to.
Maybe this did happen.
You're gonna get what's coming to
or
you.
Or something similar. I don't know. Because Casey dying in this alley, I do kind of remember. Just don't remember the conversation earlier.
This was an echo of the books I had written for years. Picking up Casey's gun felt like I was assuming the role of the detective.
Told you I'd get a weapon soon.
Subway station entrance. Shit. With the alley in darkness now, the rest of the shadows block my way.
It should be fine. For now. They just exist to be a little bit creepy at the moment. Apart from him. Just like old times, hey Alan.
I could use the light to open the subway entrance now.
You can. You can indeed. So why am I going the wrong flipping way? Over here, I think. What was that? Ah. Look. Piss off, would you? Jesus. A good point. No? Can't heal? Oh well. Onwards then.
I needed to find another light to go deeper inside.
Again. There we go. Because, could do with a bit of health, quite honestly. Alan was a bit sore. More health. way in there or through there apart from to turn the lights back on. Okay. Alrighty. Because I can't just steal this one. Well, I can, because I'm going to. But that's because we need it here. Here, maybe? Let's at least have a look. No, nothing there. I can't get up in the trains. Okay. Looks like we're going up some more. You lost. Cult of the Word, return.
Alan Wake.
Yeah, you've got loot behind you. And more up. I like more up.
I had written books about Alex Casey for years. Something lingered here. A line from a half-forgotten story.
The rain tried to wash away the sins of this city. But some sins, the evidence of the crimes committed, could never be erased. Not by the rain, or any amount of therapy from Dr. Jack Daniels. It remained bruises under my skin like tattoos. Bruises in my soul. Scar tissue on my heart.
Soul bruises are the worst bruises.
Never stopped falling. And I never stopped drinking.
Well. Piss off, alright? All of you. Had enough of your shit. Damn shadow people. Oh, there's... up here. Look, sod off.
There was something hidden here, a phrase repeated over and over.
Ha-ha.
The words resonated with meaning. And I
a
read
word
this.
Of lamp. Okay, word of lamp. Uh, health for each second when using flashlight boost. I think I like this one. Okay. Let's have a look over this way. Okay, maybe let's not. Because... find Alice, yes? Ha ha! I recognize that humming.
Hello.
Oh. Hey, Alan. You snuck up on me.
Hang on. I'm just gonna loot your room first. Is that all you got? Shit, man.
Well, that's my crazy wall. I'm just trying to make sense of things. Don't judge me.
I'll trade you walls any day.
Was that the morgue? I was about to give the evidence to the FBI. A door transported me here to this dream reality. Why? Who? Where? Why motive? Why me? Facts. Missing time. No memory. Until now. Have I always ended up here? Will I forget when I get out? Abducted, aliens, door, UFOs, polyhedrons, dreams, me but not me, others I know, yet they are different. The red-headed woman? The red-headed woman is likely Alice, I think.
Sorry, have we met?
Memory problems again, huh? Yeah, we've met. Timbreaker, we've shared notes. Hey, I've made some progress on the map, if you want to take a look. Still haven't found my mystery man, though.
Who's the mystery man?
Who's this mystery man?
Oh, it wouldn't be much of a mystery if I knew.
I'm figuring Warland Door.
All I have is a name. Warland Door.
The talk show host?
No. No, that doesn't sound like him. The guy has many disguises, but a talk show host?
Yeah, he's a talk show host.
You're making a map.
Trying to. It's hard to map a dream, though. I keep ending up in unexpected places. I find interesting things like those strange markings that react to the light. But never the one thing that I'm looking for. Feel free to check the map out. Oh, I've been stockpiling supplies while I poke around. If you find a stash, take anything you need.
I appreciate the help.
I will take everything.
See you around, Alan.
Also, I've looted your room, so time to leave, really, I suppose. Well, yeah, let's try this way. Have a look around here. Ooh. Aw, that's just rude. Give me a box and then empty it. Do I go up or do I go up? Let's try going up.
The second you let your guard down, You thought you had it tamed. But you knew what the hell you were doing. Your last mistake. Unless you got lucky. And you didn't deserve to get lucky. You blinked at the wrong time, let your mind wander. And the fire escape that was meant to be your getaway route was gone. Was never there at all. You'd gotten turned around somewhere along the way. The city was coming to finish you off, and there was nowhere left to run.
Well. Oh. Ha! This one at least had some loot. Okay. Now, where the hell are we? Okay. Point of interest and whatever's the yellow. Excellent. Not going through there just yet, though. At least I don't think so. Just gonna have a bit of a look around. What's... Okay. Okay. Just a bit of a look around. Not even much of one, probably. Although, let's see what's down here. I know I can get the light from that taxi, I remember that. So there was nothing down there, so let's have an explore. Okay, nothing there. Cool. Okay, it's just loot stash. Fine. I was hoping for more than just loot stash. Oh, it is more than just loot stash. It's a word of war. What's a word of war do? Increased damage by the last bullet in the revolver's chamber. Increased double-barreled shotgun damage. Or 15% max health. I only have the revolver right now. So we'll do that. Okay, well that was definitely worth climbing up a ladder for. Now, before I steal that light, because
fuck me.
Yeah, nah, sorry, buds, I'm out of here. Steal that bit of light. Head back around to the subway. And here we are. With the light we need to continue.
The gates to the platform were closed. I had a ticket.
Okay, let's just have a wee look around. Okay, still sod all.
Something about the station platform felt significant. It would work in my writing, but I needed more. Something lingered here. A half-forgotten memory. An echo.
Inviting me to draw an obscene picture on the city map. Caldera Street Station. The name made me think of the exit wound of a bullet.
I had a flash of inspiration. The ghost of my fictional detective. A story thread I could use in my writing.
I've discovered my first plot element from an echo. I can rewrite it into reality on the plot board.
I had a location. I had a story thread. I would put them together, write them into my story to create a path deeper into the dark place.
They caught him. The blood trail led to the darkness of the tunnel.
Things clicked into place. The story rang true. I was making progress. The dark place reacted to my story. The way into the tunnels was no longer blocked.
I've always had a vivid imagination, but this dream unsettled me. It was wild and dark and weird, even by my standards. So yes, it began with a dream. Portable light, yes. Okay, so that's the blood trail.
The tracks led into the tunnel. That was my way forward.
In a horror story, the victim keeps asking why, but there can be no explanation, and there shouldn't be one. The unanswered mystery is what stays with us the longest. Yes. Exploring. first. Making the damn game skip, unfortunately. Should run better than this, damn it. Not like your stories are any good, not like they have any artistic merit. You're a lousy writer. Cheap thrills and pretentious shit, that's all you're good for. Just look at me. Look at your work. All of these are quotes from the first game, which amuses me. I understood what I had to do now. I knew how to write the ending to departure. There's light and there's darkness. There's guilt and there's atonement. But the scales always need to balance. Everything has a price. There's a long journey through the night back to the light. It's not a lake. It's an ocean. Problem is, all this don't write on the walls, and here I am writing. It's just terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible stuff. In between with Mr. Door. Yes. Oh.
The Fed had glimpsed into the Maw of Darkness. It swallowed him whole.
Was it a toothy maw of darkness? I think it, at the very least, gave him a headache. Newly renovated stations and cleaner amenities, huh? Okay, let's follow the blood. In a horror game, you always follow the blood. In real life, you find a blood trail like this and think, well shit, that's a lot of blood. I'm going to call the police. And then you call the police and they handle it for you. But that's real life. It's not a horror game.
The blood trail continued deeper into darkness.
Okay, so I can get down that door, but I want to see... if there's... no, there's no point. That's just...
The dark place wouldn't let me go that way.
Okay. Worth a try. Always worth a try. Initiation? But that's the title of the book I didn't write. Flippin' heck.
I don't like the sound of that.
Ah, what I do like is, handy safe room. Anything in the shoebox? Oh. A flare gun and a double-barreled shotgun. Now I feel a little better armed. I'm not going to lie. That's, yeah. Now, let's... No. Ha. Okay, undiscovered map, fine. Mr. Scratch is a bit of a bastard. Aha. It's a word of aid. Increases the effectiveness of trauma pads by 10%. Hand flares, area of effect and duration. I'm gonna do that, I reckon. Not that I have any hand flares. At least not right now, but I'm sure I will. Yeah, I know I lost her. That was the first game. Okay. Oh, hello. Now I've got some hand flares. Hell yeah. That was a damn fine stash. Thank you, Sheriff Tim. It's got to be Sheriff Tim that stashed it there.
It was locked from the other side.
Everything's all very cult of the word slash scratch slash you lost her. Your fault! Oh no! Ah! Map. Right there. I'm gonna actually put some of this away. Because I don't need 3 trauma pads. In fact, I'll put 2 away. And I don't think I need the first aid kit yet. Yes. And I shall... Okay. Ah, inventory management. It's so much fun, isn't it? But, you know, gotta do it. Okay, so... I think we actually want to go into that train, so we want to not go into that train yet. While we have a look around here. Ooh, more blood. Police line, do not cross. Okay. Now we've, I think, seen everything there is to see. Just to, yeah. Confirm that.
Tunnels were a maze. The blood trail led me on.
Okay, so need light for there. And There is light there.
Another place to use in this story. I needed to search the tunnels for further visions. Inspiration for the story that would lead me deeper.
Found a new scene. Go to the plot board. Rewrite reality in the collapsed tunnel.
I had a new location for the story.
Okay. Single plot element can be used in multiple scenes. Select the FBI plot agent plot element and activate it to rewrite reality in the collapsed tunnel scene. This is where the agent's tunnel went cold. Trail went cold. A ghost.
The scene changed with the story.
It's all well and good, but, I'm not sure I wanted that to happen yet. Oh well. Do that.
It's bad luck to be on this case. The cult can take you anywhere with that black magic shit. Let the day shift handle it. What happened, anyway?
Some fed came looking for the cult, but it was a trap. A satanic blood sacrifice.
Anyone who gets involved with the cult, they're next. I heard their leader is this famous writer, Alan Wake, their unholy motherfucking messiah.
Sounds like a load of bull.
I'm sure that's Thornton and Mulligan.
The federal agent had come here looking for answers. All he found was a fate worse than death. The blood trail disappeared under the rubble. I had a feeling something was waiting there.
Grab that light in a moment. Word of lamp. What do you know? 10% chance to stun enemies on flashlight boost. Why not? Why not indeed? Okay. That one was empty. Alrighty. Give me your lamp.
Another echo lingered here.
Another echo.
Inspiration.
Word is your research can help me, ma'am. What do you know?
There's more than one urban legend about the cult of the word. The murder cult used these tunnels for their ritual sacrifices. They say the cult reenacted the murders in Alan Wake's crime books. That Wake was even involved somehow, under a false identity. Mr. Scratch, which is, of course, a nickname for the devil himself.
It was disturbing finding myself in the story this way. But I was desperate, and it felt right for the story.
I didn't even know about turning the flashlight off to avoid detection better. Damn! Okay. Let's, piss off, you bastard. Okay. That's what happens when you get complacent. You end up dead. Oh well. Okay, now. Where am I? What have I got left? Okay, here.
I had a new idea. Okay. A new story thread.
Okay. All righty. Yeah, we did that. Did that. So, through here.
The tunnels were a maze. The blood trail led me on.
That's what I need the light for.
Another place to use in the story. I needed to search the tunnels for further visions. Inspiration for the story that would lead me deeper. I changed the story. And with that, the dark place changed. A federal agent had come here looking for answers. All he found was a fate worse than death.
It's bad luck to be on this case. The cult can get you anywhere with that black magic shit. Let the day shift handle it. What happened, anyway?
Some fed came looking for the cult, but it was a trap. A satanic blood sacrifice.
Anyone who gets involved with the cult, they're next. I heard their leader is this famous writer, Alan Wake. Their unholy motherfucking messiah.
Sounds like a load of bull.
Sorry about that brief distraction. Now, let me see.
The blood trail disappeared under the rubble.
Yes, it did.
I had a feeling something was waiting there.
Now, first off, was there anything down here? Any point in coming down here at all? No, not really. Okay. Now I will in the headlights for the word of lamp. And now the locker of loot. Oh. Okay, the locker of loot was empty. And the locker of no loot was also empty. But only the second locker of loot had loot this time. That's rude.
Another echo lingered here. A source of inspiration.
Do you know?
There's more than one urban legend about the cult of the word. The murder cult used these tunnels for their ritual sacrifices. They say the cult reenacted the murders in Alan Wake's crime books. But Wake was even involved somehow, under a false identity. Mr. Scratch, which is, of course, a nickname for the devil himself.
It was disturbing finding myself in the story this way. But I was desperate, and it felt right for the story.
No, leave me alone, you absolute bastard. Great, more empty flipping lockers. It's Tim again.
Hey, Alan.
Hey, Tim.
Tim Breaker, in case you don't remember again.
Yeah, no, I remember.
I'm remembering more now.
It's good to hear, man.
How's your search for Mr. Door going?
It's not great. This dream we're in, putting a lot of roadblocks in my way.
So you think this is a dream?
I'm not ruling it out. You know, my dreams have always been incredibly vivid. They feel real until the second I wake up. You know, in dreams, I'm often someone else, a different person with a different name, living a different life in a different world. It's alternate realities, maybe. But certain things don't change. Like door.
The sketch you have does look like the door I know. The talk show host.
All I know is the door has something to do with what's happening to me. And he knows that I know. He's like some sadistic mastermind torturing me.
What a bastard. I need to go back to the collapsed tunnel, I believe. And do the thing in there. Now. Nice little bed setup you've got here, Tim. Bit of loot in the locker. Thank you. I will accept tributes of loot as a video game protagonist. It is my right and duty to do so. Okay, now. New season of Night Springs coming soon, of course. Okay.
This new plot beat would carry me deeper into the story.
Murder cult, the ritual antechamber of the cult's place of dark power.
Imagine this murder cult performing their macabre acts beyond the collapsed tunnel. The cultists laid the XII novel onto the altar with reverence. Their twisted Bible.
Weird bloody cultists. Just weird. Okay, now is there something here? Take that, shadow bastards. Okay. Okay, now we're going onwards this way. It's Tim's place. We don't need to visit him again. More lockers. With more loot. Apparently, he thinks I wasn't expecting some kind of shadow bastardry. I was. Not exactly that. But I was expecting some kind of shadow bastard to do something horrible. Okay. Onwards and upwards. You need help. Good luck. Yeah, I really do.
The train blocked my way forward, but it was here for a reason. It had a role to play.
I will get to that momentarily. Word of war, thank you very much. Gotta go with increases double-barreled shotgun damage by 25% when hitting multiple enemies with one shot. That's just... gotta be the go. Gotta be the go.
I should work this out on a plot board.
Yeah, I will. Just give me a minute. Flippin' heck, Alan. Look, piss off, would ya? Thank you. Just fecking rude of them to constantly be hassling me like that. Fecking rude. So, let's have a wee looky.
I had to figure this out on the plot board.
Yes, Alan, we have to figure it out on the plot board. It's either going to be cult-related or detective-related.
The thing I had found was important for the story.
Let's start with the missing FBI agent.
Hello? Anyone there?
Dead.
Well, guessing maybe not the missing FBI agent. Unless, no, that's not open. Go, cult it is. But the agent had come here looking for the cult, looking for trouble. The cult, however, used fire to claim dominion over the tunnels.
The plot changed the details of the world.
Yep, the door's open, for one thing.
The cult poured the gasoline over the train car. An iron cage that would soon become a coffin.
Piss off, I said.
Go on, ma'am.
This is where the history of the cult gets genuinely disturbing. The cultists track down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline. Yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city.
The story thread felt important. I could use it in one of the scenes I'd found.
Deputy Mulligan tuned Thornton's chatter out. He didn't think writers were particularly useful people, and a huge manhunt for one struck him as idiotic, certainly not worth the missed opportunity for coffee and pie. It wasn't even clear what the man had done except run from them at the trailer park. Mulligan knew he wasn't alone. The sheriff's patience with the Fed was running out. That is, of course, Sheriff Sarah Breaker from the first game. Oh, flip. It's enough with the dead loot boxes, game. Come on.
It could not be opened on this side.
Okay.
The plot element I found would drive the story forward.
Torch bears the way forward through the bowels of the burnt carcass.
A sick and twisted story, but it worked. The subway car had become a burnt husk. I could get through it now.
Okay. Yeah. Wrong way. Okay. Dead people. Lots and lots of dead people. Wunderbar. So what was it, Alan? Was none of it real, or was all of it real?
Fuck me.
No. I don't like you like that. Though I do understand the sentiment. shit's been a bit messy. Do we go down, or do we try going through the door? Door first. Door leads to a place we've been already. Aha. Means door is shortcut. So now, ladder.
I was sure the plot board had the pieces I needed.
Oh, the plot board undoubtedly has the pieces you need. And that's what I need to get at those walls, I reckon. Walls of whatever. Damn it, why is there never anything in any of those damn lockers? Running away from those people saying my name. Then I'm going to eat those words of fix and find out what they do. Max health, max amount of health restored in safe havens. Or 50% max health when a new word of power is discovered. I think I'll go with the safe havens.
I had to keep working on the spell.
Haha. Words of action. I'm doing good with the words. You know what? Let's make Alan harder to detect. Stealth Alan. Certainly hasn't worked right now. Damn. Okay. Good Lord.
Keep building the story.
Yes, I should. Shouldn't I? That would seem like a logical thing to do. Still just the derailed train at the moment. Do we not have a new place to... suppose we'll find out down here.
My path was blocked. I had to find a way through. The lights would help me.
Alrighty. Actual loot this time. Woo. Anything for the shoebox? No. Okay. Manual save. Quick save. And I'm gonna end this session for now. Hope you've enjoyed the continuation of Alan Wake, The Final Draft. And farewell for now.